The crowds continue to roar.
Wilson get on his left foot, but he doesn't. He uses the handball back to Skinner. The ball doesn't bounce very well. It's coming through again as Wilson. He followed it through nicely. Uses his left foot. This is just about to be a goal. Well done, Wilbur Wilson.
At centre half back. Right, recruited from South Melbourne to Central Districts. Puts in towards half court. Here's a chance for Wilson. Will-o-the-wisp Wilbur has a shot. The first shot's on its way. It's a goal. And the ever dangerous Wilson lurking at half forward flank has caught the first goal of the Central Districts.
Vivian using his pace, the ball sits for him. The handball. O'Brien, the running player towards centre half forward. Wilbur Wilson has a paddock to run in. Turns onto his left foot in towards goal. He's kicked one. He's burned his second.
Looking much further with a long drop punt. Front spot by Finn. Oh, Wilbur Wilson over the top. And a great mark to the half-forward flanker. Has one goal. Had a fine battle with Peter Filippo.
No, beg your pardon. Back to McKay. McKay to the half-forward line. Jonas Palmer over ahead of both those players. Jonas first with the ball. Here's a goal for Central. Wilbur Wilson. Straight through the ball.
The opportunity now for Central Districts and Cowie at centre of the ground. Picks it up well. Has Schultz running clear at half-forward. A good handball from Cowie, but not a good kick from Schultz. Here comes Bythien into play. The handball towards Jonas. Good defence, however, by Armfield. It's back to Wilson, the right foot step. I think he's got it. He has. Opportunity for Cowie. Twists and turns. Wants support. Has it now from Schultz. Schultz towards half forward, looking for Wilson. And Wilbur has marked at centre half forward.
Well, there's no doubt about it. Central Districts in this quarter have really come alive. They've had players running all over the ground, and none has played better than their captain, Dean Mobbs. But it's Wilbur Wilson, the man in the limelight right at the moment.
Wilson's shot from 30 metres goes right through the middle of the goals, and there's only 12 points of difference.
Now, been a quiet player, Peter Jonas. That's his first mark, and in fact, his second kick.
Good, strong kick. Up over the top, knocked away. Chance for Williams again. Williams covering an enormous amount of ground, but he wasn't allowed to get clear this time. Norsworthy to Wilbur Wilson. The shot for Wilbur Wilson is a good one.
Colasanti to Taylor. Sirotsky high into full forward again. Menzel and Wilbur Wilson. Wilbur!
Menzel comes in and tries to pick up. Duckworth butters up well. The handball to Tree. Turns around and away he goes with a long screw punt. Up forward. Ineffective, Noble over the top, Dunstan in. Wilbur Wilson's got the ball around the corner, the crowd scream. It's a goal!
Peter Bathine, fairly quiet today, taking a great mark in the centre of the ground. Drives it wide, looking for Wilbur Wilson. And Will-o-the-Wisp Wilbur has taken the mark on half forward flank.
An attempted mark, here's the chance for Stevenson. Big boost, it pulled down. Steve at the helm. Nicola doesn't like it, but Wilbur Wilson is thrilled.
Well, perhaps he's not thrilled because Wilbur doesn't really look all that well at the moment. That hurt, because Steve Nicola's a big boy. But as soon as Wilbur gets those goals in his eyes, he'll forget all about that tummy ache. Angle is severe. No problem with the distance. Left foot kick.
Pitching talent. Pitching accuracy. Central Districts hit the front.
Gillies now the chance to put six for him. He checks one back with the left boot in towards Harrington. Oh, it's